Taiwan has a plethora of scrumptious breakfast foods. Stop eating your hamburgers, stop eating your buns. Today I'm taking you to Tainan to experience the top 5 local Tainan breakfast cuisines. What's up, guys? My name is Logan, a Taiwan food connoisseur and big lover of Taiwan rice milk. Today I'm taking you to Southern Taiwan, the home of Li'an, Tainan. We're gonna be trying out what the locals claim to be the top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisines. But first, remember to hit subscribe to Taiwan Plus and ring that bell. Number 5 of our top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisines, beef soup. And it's much different than other places here in Taiwan. Not a sandwich, it's not gonna be your other items. They drink this soup for breakfast here in Tainan. It originally started to give the workers, the farmers, the laborers quick energy. It's something they can have quick in the morning, and it puts the proteins and the waters fast into your body so you can have energy throughout the day. Tainan also happens to be the place with the most beef here in Taiwan. So you can get it extremely fresh and it's very good. The ever so famous Tainan beef soup. The aromas, it's just so beautiful. This piece is nice and thick right there, and the juices are just dropping. And when you eat it, you can pair it with lots of things. A really popular thing in the South is thick Southern soy sauce. They've also got home sauces such as this, onion, spicy. And another popular thing is to pair it with a braised pork. And lots of the locals, they love to get this rice wine and just pour it in here. And it really adds a kick and some good elements to the soup. It's like mom's cooking. Number 4 on our top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisine, rice pancake. It is this beautiful dish that is made with long grain rice. And here in the city, due to early influence, there are two main kinds. In the downtown regions, due to their wealth, they could be able to provide meat inside of it while they steam it. On the outskirts of town, however, which is the kind we're gonna be trying today, has no meat and it's fried. This dish is a science, an art, and a piece of history. Let's break it down. Originally, this dish didn't have much flavor, so they paired it with a thick soy sauce. Over time, they made a thick soy sauce using fish, and eventually it transformed into this thicker substance, like a soup. To go with it, add some taste and some elements. Now, when they make this, they actually ground down that long grain rice into a paste, and they let that paste rest and solidify. Then they cut out each piece, and they fry it up, and that is what makes these rice pancakes. So you got other kinds. You've got ones with soup, and also some with this, the braised minced pork. I have just cut off a piece from this rice pancake, scooping it in the sauce that it's paired with. Oh, it's like a gelatin. Crispy on the bottom. I like the egg. And the flavors are just so abundant. Wow. Look at this. Beautiful. And on top, it's got this beautiful shell. Nice and crispy. Ooh. Now it's time to try the rice cake variation with braised pork. And look at that. It's just sitting right on top. Oh. It's so crunchy on top. And the porky flavors and all the oils that jump into it. Talk about a breakfast. This is a breakfast I would recommend. Number 3 of our top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisines, sticky rice cake. Now, Tainan has an endless amount of incredible breakfast options. But this happens to be one of the most popular ones. We're at the store right now, which has been opened up for over 40 years, and this is one of their specialties. Look at this beauty right here. It is first made with steamed long sticky rice, and on top it is covered with this minced pork, pickles, fish meatballs, and this fish floss. And originally this dish was meant for special occasions and special days, but it has already become a very popular daily breakfast dish here in Tainan. Oh, look at that. It is steaming, there's juices, there's meat. All of the toppings are right on one bite. And these pickles are looking absolutely beautiful. Add some sour, some crunch, and really good texture on this. We are now at number 2 on our top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisines. This is the ever so popular milkfish soup. This is not your normal soup. It's thicker, almost like a gelatin. That is all from the sweet potato flour that they put in this. Another thing is, why is this so sweet? Well, Tainan used to be the capital here in Taiwan. And back then, sugar was a delicacy. It was hard to come by and a lot more expensive. Therefore, it was a great method to treat your special guests, to turn a normal food into a delicacy. Well, over time, the capital moved up to Taipei due to expansion and improvements. This soup, the colors to the ingredients is much different to Taipei's. Taipei's is brown, it's dark, and it's also loaded with ingredients. This is pure, it's opaque. It's fresh, it's sweet. It's got a little hint of vinegar in there. Oh, the best part about this is every single bite is going to have a piece of meat. They're not cheating you with this. Absolutely incredible. Okay, foodies, we've arrived at the number 1 on our top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisines. This is the ever so famous Tainan savory porridge. This store has been perfecting it over the past 60 years. This is truly super porridge here in Tainan and is much different than up in the north. Up in the north, it's more of a porridge where everything's kind of mixed together. Here, it's straight up rice with the broth inside. It's going to leave a bit harder grained areas, and inside they load it with tons of nutritious things. We're talking milk, fish, oysters, celery, and garlic. This thing is booming with flavors. So why do Tainan locals like to eat this porridge? Well, it's really good for replenishing your water, super full of nutrients, incredibly tasty, and is also very easy to digest. I've been waiting the entire morning to eat this. Let's get going. That was some solid porridge. The textures are incredible. The rice is just right. The fish is incredibly tender. The taste is, super fresh. And that broth feels like it's something from grandma's house. Thanks for joining me on our quest to experience Tainan's top 5 breakfast cuisines. The food here is so unique and very spectacular. It's very different from the Western cultures, and although Taiwan is extremely small, it's very, very different than the food up north. So if you're looking for something fun, good, and a really nice breakfast, come down here to Tainan and experience it for yourself. Otherwise, guys, in the comments down below, please share with me your top 5 Tainan breakfast cuisines.